Welcome to the Legendary Creatures. In this episode, we present the mermaid. Mermaids are legendary aquatic creatures that appear in the folklore of many cultures worldwide, including the Near East, Europe, Africa, and Asia. Mermaids are depicted as creatures with an often naked upper body of a beautiful woman, with long flowing hair and with the tail of a fish. They are sometimes equated with the sirens of Greek mythology. Mermaids seem to fascinate people since the ancient times. The first stories appeared in ancient Assyria, in which the goddess Atargatis transformed herself into a mermaid out of shame for accidentally killing her human lover. The 1001 Nights collection included several tales featuring sea people. Unlike depictions of mermaids in other mythologies, these are anatomically identical to land-bound humans, differing only in their ability to breathe and live underwater. Tales in the mythology of mermaids stem from Homer's epic, The Odyssey, where some mythologists believe the sirens to have been in mermaid form. This was an extremely popular version of the mermaid through history. Mermaids would sing to men on ships or shores nearby, hypnotizing them with their beauty and song. Those affected would rush out to sea only to be either drowned, eaten, or otherwise sent to their doom. A popular Greek legend turned Alexander the Great's sister, Thessalonike, into a mermaid after her death, living in the Aegean. Mermaids appeared in British folklore as unlucky omens, both foretelling disaster and provoking it. Mermaids can also be a sign of approaching rough weather, and some have been described as monstrous in size, up to 2,000 feet, more than 600 meters. But mermaids could occasionally be more beneficent, for example, teaching humans cures for certain diseases. Mermen have been described as wilder and uglier than mermaids, with little interest in humans. The Norman Chapel in Durham Castle, built around 1078 by Saxon stonemasons, has what is probably the earliest artistic depiction of a mermaid in England. A freshwater mermaid-like creature from European folklore is Melusine. She is sometimes depicted with two fish tails or with the lower body of a serpent. The most known mermaid of Western Europe was presented by Hans Christian Andersen's fairy tale, The Little Mermaid, published in 1837, which was adapted into a Walt Disney movie with a heavily edited plot. Although the Russian word rusalka is commonly translated as mermaid, they lack a fish-like tail. The nature of rusalkas varies among folk traditions, but they all share a common element. They are the restless spirits of the unclean dead. They are usually the ghosts of young women who died a violent or untimely death, perhaps by murder or suicide, before their weddings, and especially by drowning. Rusalkas are said to inhabit lakes and rivers. A 15th century compilation of quotations from Chinese literature tells of a mermaid who, quote, wept tears which became pearls. An early 19th century book, entitled Jottings on the South of China, contains two stories about mermaids. A popular figure of Thai folklore is Suvannamaka, daughter of Ravana, who appears in the Cambodian and Thai versions of the Ramayana. She is a mermaid princess who tries to spoil Hanuman's plans to build a bridge to Lanka, but falls in love with him instead. Mami Wata are water spirits venerated in West Central and Southern Africa, in the Caribbean, and parts of North and South America. They are usually female, but are sometimes male. Mermaids and other mer people were subject of many hoaxes, unproved sightings, and fictional documentaries. They are widely spread and known in literature, games, movies, heraldry, and other forms of art. Next time you hear a girl singing, first thing first, check her for scales and fins. If she's clear, you can enjoy her singing. Stay tuned, because the creature we present next is the Yeti.